Now we come for the remedies. So what is the first symptom we face in case of corona? Cold. So first important understand we have to do when we have the like mucus sperm which is coming out of our nose or while coughing it comes through the mouth. That is a really good symptom. That means our body immunity is working fine. It is trying to eliminate the chest congestion which is in our body. What is the issue? It is causing a lot of disturbance to us. But even though it's causing disturbance, it's good. So we should not be afraid of this action by our body. So what we have to do? We, without giving much disturbance, we have to get it released. So what we have to do, we have to support our body and our body should focus on the elimination of this chest congestion. It should not spend much energy on the digestion. So what we have to do, we should not give some items, milk related items. Most of the time we can see for the kids, parents, we see that when the kid is sick, we used to force them, okay, please have at least a milk. Or have some biscuits, something like this. So these are the bad things really, which will complicate the system. So it will take, let's say if the cold will be getting cured in 4 days, if you are forgiving all these items, it will take 7 to 10 days also. So this is the main causing issues. We should not give any snacks, breads, all these things. It's advisable, solid cooked food, chapati, rice also, I don't recommend to give. When we have the cold, then what we can give, we can take the liquid items. So that will keep us more hydrated and it will give us more energy to fight and to eliminate the congestion from our lungs. What are the things? Herbal tea, soup, rasam, fruit juice we can take, Mosambi juice, it's really good, orange juice, those are the really good one. And decaction, there are many decaction I have suggested, you can try that. In case if we feel hungry, most of the time when we have cold, we will not feel hungry. So when we are feeling hungry, when we feel our stomach is empty, we want to eat something, we can take some kind of porridge. So that also I have given 4 samples, we can use any of them. Or coconut water. So this will be having fluff, minerals, vitamins. So it will help us to fight against the this cold very better. So now we see other remedies. So first of all, we can have, instead of taking the plain water, we can take a herbal water. How to prepare the herbal water? Very, very simple. We can keep a few tulsi leaves. We can keep it in cotton cloth. And we can keep it in the water vessel, whatever the utensil, mud pot if you have, you can keep it there. And after 4 or 5 hours, it will become kind of a herbal water. Or you can boil with zira, so it will become zira water. So there are multiple herbal items available. So we can use those herbal items to turn the normal water into the herbal water. So it will helpful for us to fight with the cold. Second thing is like herbal steam bath. Herbal steam bath already instructions said. So now when we have a cold, what we have to do? We have to do kind of herbal steam bath for every 2-3 hours once. So many people used to contact me. They used to say that I followed whatever you were saying, but I did not get much recovery. Only little coldness is reduced. So I used to ask them. Whether how many times, what are the things you followed? Did you follow the herbal steam bath? They used to say, yeah, I followed it. How many times you did in last 2 days? They used to say, yesterday morning I did once and after that today evening I did once, something like this. So this is not enough for us. So we have to do it for every 2-3 hours. So you can see the remedy result within a 1 day. What are the remedy I am telling here, which will give you the result, at least 50% of the congestion difficulties will be reduced within 1 day. I'm guaranteeing for that. Myself, I have used it many times and for many people, I suggested many people kind of last year, many people got afraid to travel because of this cold and cough and they followed whatever I told. Within 1 day, they got relieved from 90% of the symptoms. So that was the reason I'm giving 50%. So if you follow whatever I'm telling, so that will work out. So you have to trust whatever I'm telling, you have to follow it. So herbal steam bath, do it for every 2-3 hours once. And the turmeric smoke. So what you have to do, you have to use some diya lamp. You should not show it on the gas stove. To get the proper benefits, we have to use some lamp, ginger oil lamp, and we have to take turmeric stick and we have to throw it on the fire. And after a few seconds, the smoke will start coming. So we have to keep it near to our nose and we have to inhale the smoke. What we have to do, we have to close our eyes while inhaling because it will cause some irritation in the eyes. So by this way, we can do it like kind of 5 minutes. We can do this inhale process. Steam inhaling, herbal steam bath, I told every 2-3 hours, but this turmeric smoke, you can do it once or twice, not more than that per day, because it is kind of little strongness and sometime it may cause some mild injury inside the nose inner walls. That will be cured automatically, but to avoid it, if you have it like only once or twice, it will not cause any issue. And another one is a pepper smoke. What you have to do, the same way we can use any lamp, ginger oil lamp, and we have to use some pin. We have to pierce into the pepper and we have to throw it in the fire and inhale that smoke. So this we can do it for 4 or 5 purposes. So this also we can do it once or twice a day. So these are the very real good remedies, simple remedies. We can do it at any place. And another one, electric balm, which we can apply externally on the chest, throat and the backside. Or we can use it kind of internal also in the hot drinks. Or the kerchief, I told, no, the handkerchief. We can put 1 drop of that electric balm and inhale that for every 5 minutes. You will get relief very quickly. And many people might be thinking, taking lemon juice, triggering the cold. Taking amla gooseberry juice, that is triggering the cold. So what happens really when you are taking lemon juice, till the time your body immunity is low, even though there is a chest congestion, it is not able to eliminate it. It's not able to work against it and eliminate it. When you are taking this juice, this will be having full of vitamin C and it increases, boosts our immunity. So it helps to release the congestion from our chest. So what we have to do when we have the cold, we have to take this juice. So it will help to release that congestion. So it will, let's say if it will take 4 days normally, now the cold will be reduced within 2 days. We can see the result. And there are some basic herbal food items we often use. Pepper, garlic, ginger, we can use it whatever the way we want to use. Example, there are 2 examples I have given. Ginger juice, after removing the skin, we can extract the juice and add honey to that and we can drink that. And garlic, we can fry it with ginger oil and we can add salt, sea salt powder and pepper powder and we can eat it raw. We can eat it with that fried one. So this will be helpful to release the congestion.